and he will be the savior. Your strength.